Vandals have apparently hit a Donald Trump-themed tractor trailer in Scranton. Someone used white spray paint to paint over some of Trump's face on both sides of the trailer. The truck, the brainchild of businessman Bob Bolus from Lackawanna County, has been making the rounds this campaign season. It was even spotted in New York City last month. Bolus says he does plan to file charges in the Electric City.